everyone to share their name, perhaps why they came. And then this is a way to really to get people to start speaking and getting comfortable with the group. So we think it's important to start immediately with introductions. Now, the next point here about introduction for the moderator, we like to ask the moderators to only share their name. You may think this is a little odd, but our reasoning is that the more a moderator reveals about themselves, we're worried that that the participant will try to draw some type of conclusion about what the moderator may think or what their opinion is. So we'd like to ask moderators to just focus on saying that the moderator is there just to help facilitate the discussion, and that if you really wanted to know some details about the moderator, then after the deliberative, they can talk some more. After that, we have a script that we generally have for moderators, where in the script we specify some very simple discussion rules, such as respecting each other's opinions and encouraging others to speak. Very, very basic, and we have these scripts so that every moderator will have a very similar introduction. And this is important because we want to make sure that from the moderating side, that every group is similar to each other. The next slide is when starting the discussion, we ask moderators to use the briefing materials to really guide the discussion. And it's not to say that the moderator has to follow the discussion like step by step, but really use the briefing material to make sure we cover all of the topics that are in there. Now, even though we are recommending that the event be at a school, we're not saying that the moderators should be teachers. So someone who is just facilitating a group.